St. Maarten sighed in relief this morning as it was spared most of Hurricane Maria's Category 5 winds. The storm passed south of the island, luckily not adding to the destruction that Irma left behind just 2 weeks ago.